While detecting your face from Face ID, is it keep showing you move a little lower or higher on iPhone? Hi there, this is Eve, and if you're experiencing difficulties with Face ID on your iPhone and receiving a prompt to move your iPhone a little higher or lower, try out the following process to solve your issues. So, let's get started. Solution 1. Restart your iPhone. Oftentimes, restarting or turning off your and turning it on your iPhone can solve your issues. But even restarting your iPhone does not help you to solve your issues. While you set up your Face ID, you'll see the Accessibility option. Tap Use a Partial Circle. Scroll down, tap Set Up Later. Solution 2. Reset Face ID. Go to Settings, scroll down, tap Face ID and Passcode. Scroll down, tap Reset Face ID. Follow the on-screen instructions to set up Face ID again. Solution 3. Update iOS. Make sure that your iPhone is running the latest version of iOS. Go to Settings, scroll down, tap General, scroll down, tap Software Update to check for available updates. Solution 4. Give Reset All Settings. Go to Settings, scroll down, tap General, scroll down, tap Transfer or Reset. Tap Reset All Setting. Make sure to back up your data. After that, check your issue. After that, your problem will be solved. Now, if you still have anything to ask, please ask me in the comment section. Thanks for watching.